There's still some time. You're not ruling it out.
Nope.
Draisaitl fires the pass. Ekholm a shot, deflected. Poked away, and then a quick chance, and Draisaitl scores! Fooling Vemelka, I'm not sure he ever saw it, and that's 46 for Leon Draisaitl and the 300th of his career.
And it's the quick release. Waste no time. The one-timer just gets it through the traffic, gets it to the net, and goal scorers have that ability to kind of know when to shoot the puck, and this is one of those situations. And I believe Nugent Hopkins might get an assist here as he gets a piece of this one, or maybe not. It might have been the stick of Brown poking it away from Nugent Hopkins, but it goes right to Draisaitl, and he just one-times it. Thank you very much. I'll take it. Vemelka just wasn't ready for that shot. It finds its way into the back of the net.
So, if you had Draisaitl in your pool with Evander Kane and Connor McDavid also sitting at 299 for their career, you've won. It's an unassisted goal for Leon Draisaitl. 46th of the year, 1432, 4-2 Oilers, and here's Bukestad looking for more. Leon Draisaitl, an underrated release, an underrated shot, and you're exactly right, Louis. Vemelka just not prepared.
Yeah, and it's the speed, right? He's already down. You can see Vemelka was down. That poke check by Brown puts it right in the wheelhouse of Draisaitl, and he just zips it towards the net. So Vemelka getting from down on the butterfly position to elevating back up. It opens up a little seam, a little hole in his equipment, and that's where Draisaitl finds it. 300th career goal as they're taping it up on the bench. That'll be a keepsake for him for the rest of his life.